You see here, there's a tube coming out of my lung, which goes down under the bed to this nifty machine right here, which is full of all my fluids. Hopefully, I'll have this thing.